PNC is facing a potential class action lawsuit over the Paycheck Protection Program. Plaintiffs in California say that PNC showed preferential treatment to bigger loan applications in order to collect bigger fees, violating California law. PNC would only say it's focused on supporting its customers by helping them process and register for small business loans.